We had organized the first Arabic festival in which we had screened 13 Arabic films from different Arab countries. These countries included, of course, Egypt, Morocco, Syria, Lebanon, and Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. The response that I got from the students, it encouraged us to go for this event as an annual event, and we have decided to go this year for the films in which we could constrain films from Tunisia, films from Palestine, films from Yemen, and films from Egypt. Last year the retro was on Yusuf Shaheen and Elia Suleiman. This year we have the retro on the famous Egyptian actor, Christian, Mr. Adel Imam. Excellency, we are very, very grateful to the Arab missions in New Delhi in general, and the embassy of the Arab Republic of Egypt in particular, for supporting the endurance of the India Arab Cultural Center in promoting the Arab culture in India and the Indian culture in the Arab world. Within a span of 2 years of our establishment, we not only have screened the films, but we have also organized cultural events and cultural programs in which cultural groups from Egypt, from Yemen, from Qatar, from Morocco, and from a number of Arab countries have participated to the enthralling applause to the foundation and to the thousands and thousands of applause of those who were presented.
Allow me in the beginning just to say a few words of myself. My name is Khaled Al-Bakri. I'm the new ambassador of Egypt to New Delhi. I've just assumed my office 1st of September this year, presented my credentials only last week, and this is my first public appearance. I'm glad to have it with you here as colleagues and brothers. I say brothers because I believe that I'm still young and we are close in age. This will allow me to say some few words on our bilaterals. But let me first say that cinema and movie production in Egypt is very old. As some of you might know, that the first silent movie in Egypt was in 1896.